Craig Chubb. Michael Franken is the culture.
Walk.
All right, we'll ask you to jog in and line up. You'll be facing the south rail in front of the ringmaster. It's going to open Western Bridal Path class. Edie Disbro sponsoring our entire day jog session.
Just keep track of who's working when, you know, so I can, and if they just do a couple classes, let me know.
Just a reminder, it's free popcorn night tonight. Come in, watch the show, go to the main concession stand, get free popcorn all night long.
You'll have to take the trip out because I can never get it out. Did I not bring up a tweezers? I probably didn't. All right, I'll get one. But you can write down that she like Hadley two classes or whatever, you know, and I'll know.
It's been our Open Western Bridal Path class. Our winner, number 308, Queensberry, Find Me a Treasurer. Tom Thorpe is the rider for Queensberry Farm LLC of Woodstock, Illinois. Queensberry, Find Me a Treasurer. Our Open Western Bridal Path winner. Eileen Bell will make the presentation. Tara Flaherty has the remainder of the awards. Second is 328. Champion Winsdown Code Talker. Cameron Gallenberg riding for Cam and Dennis Gallenberg of Elk River. 328 is second. Third is 327. Just Give Me a Reason. Kim Gallenberg riding for the Camden Dennis Gallenberg entry of Elk River. 327 is third. Fourth is 168, champion Harlem's Hot Prince. Mary Stropas of Hastings is the owner and the rider. 169 is fourth. Fifth is 201, Dave Rowe, Dave Rock, Amy Wilder. Amy Weiler's Amy's Acres Show Horses of Crystal Lake, Illinois. 201 is fifth. Sixth is 124. Arcola's Last Harmony. S.T. Freiheit, the rider for Sarah Anderson's new grade. 124 is sixth. Thank you. Tom Thorpe, writing for Queensberry Farm, LLC of Woodstock, Illinois.